Over the weekend, we saw that while many countries have brought COVID-19 under control, cases in some countries in Europe and North America continue to spike. This is another critical moment for action, another critical moment for leaders to step up, and another critical moment for people to come together for a common purpose. Seize the opportunity. It's not too late. Ensuring quality testing, tracing, and treatment measures are implemented are all key. And we need countries to again invest in the basics so that measures can be lifted safely and governments can hopefully avoid having to take these measures again. And we all have a role to play in suppressing transmission.